The first pick in the fifth round of the WWE Draft, Monday Night Raw selects the Samoan Submission Machine, Samoa Joe!
Wow, what a pick!
Guys, sometimes in the NFL, an injury allows somebody to slide down in the draft, but this is a great pickup for Monday Night Raw. The Samoan Submission Machine, Samoa Joe.
Yeah.
Friday Night SmackDown is going Hollywood with the A-lister, The Miz.
What? Oh, that could be a steal, King, this late in the draft. What do you think, Dio?
Well, I guess Fox wanted to make their show must-see TV.
The A-lister headed to Friday Night SmackDown. And there, the Fox War Room, I mean, of course, they gotta be super excited. This is a steal.
Yeah, look at him.
Oh my gosh, confetti and everything.
Monday Night Raw selects former Cruiserweight champion Akira Tozawa.
Oh, baby.
We talk about the athletes that we're starting to pull together on Monday Night Raw. Like Stephanie said, a former Cruiserweight champion, the cardio monster, Akira Tozawa.
All hail Friday Night SmackDown with their selection of King Corbin.
Oh, hail. There you go, King. You're the only King back here on Raw.
Good. He'll be on a new Friday Night SmackDown show, and I don't miss him at all.
And the last pick of the fifth round, going to Monday Night Raw, Shelton Benjamin.
Hey, there you go. Hey, showcased himself earlier.
We mentioned that he proved himself to be an admirable superstar against Ricochet here tonight. Clearly, the USA War Room saw him, and here he is. He's on Monday Night Raw.
I love it.
Shelton Benjamin coming to Team Red. And here we go, an update on what we just witnessed in this round. But guys, you gotta look at both brands. An excellent job finding a lot of value. Samoa Joe and The Miz.
Absolutely, a lot of value in these rounds, and that is key.